Hey guys, Dylan Schumacher with Citadel Defense, and today we are reviewing Leadership and Training for the Fight by Mr. Paul Howe, U.S. Army, retired. Mastery Gunnery Sergeant, MSG, I think that's what that stands for. Don't know my military lingo. So, this book is probably one of the top five books I have read in this sphere since I've been doing this tactical book review project. The main reason for that is that it applies specifically to what I do, being teaching classes, which may not, of course, be specifically to what you do. However, that being said, the first half of the book is applicable to anyone, and I would highly recommend it. I will come out later with a list of the top five books that you should read in a specific order, and this book is already number five on that list. It's that important. The first half of the book deals with leadership, and that's why it applies to anybody in just about any circumstance. Now, the leadership he deals with here is the leadership in regards to combat, right? He wrote this book when he, based on his experiences, he's been teaching guns for a long time. And when he talks about leadership, he talks about it specifically within the context of combat and team leaders. Team leaders are groups of four guys in the military, four to six, depending on what branch of the military you're in. So this book is very helpful, and I would recommend the first half to anybody. When you get to the second half and he starts to address teaching people how to shoot specifically, that may or may not be applicable to your situation. Even if you take people out at times to just teach them how to shoot for fun, or you take some friends out, or you take your girlfriend out, the back half of this book could be helpful to you. Although for most of us, let's be honest, it probably won't be that applicable. The first half, however, is again applicable to everybody all the time. I highly recommend you get this book. I highly recommend you read it at least the first half. It will make you a better shooter. It will set your mindset straight. And it will, how do I want to say this? It will help you understand what leadership and initiative taking is, and why that wins fights, and why that wins wars. Leadership and Training for the Fight by Paul Howe. Get it, read it, thank me later. Do brave deeds and endure.